So right now, this one's fully charged. This is still charging. This does not need to be charged. Once you plug it in, that means it's not connected to the transmitter. So look, do that. It automatically stops blinking. And another cool thing about it, put this iPhone cable to my power bank. If you're worried about power, you could actually put the power source right here using a lightning cable, not a USB-C. See? There you go. It's charging. Pretty cool.